morning, it's a question almost every inventor or entrepreneur faces. How do I raise the money to get my dream started? In the past, banks or maybe friends and family members were about the only options. But now there's another choice, online, that has many people turning to something called crowdfunding, including people right here in the Susquehanna Valley.
Taman Cook is a former physics professor who had a good idea for a book, one he knew many of his students could have used.
The book is effectively the three basic things you need to know to survive in your first semester of physics.
But since Cook isn't a well-known name, big publishers weren't interested. Self-publishing seemed like a good option, but Cook wanted to make sure his work still looked professional.
And that's where Kickstarter came in, because I looked at editing costs and I said, whoa, this is a huge investment.
Kickstarter is one of the most popular sites on the internet for crowdfunding, a way for people like Cook to tap dozens of people or more to help fund a project.
Kind of having a population to talk to and to say, well, okay, you believe strongly in this, and I believe strongly in this, and how do we make this real?
Cook started a profile for his book on Kickstarter, setting a goal of raising $6,000. He also set up different reward tiers. $10 gets you a digital copy once the book is published. $20 gets you a hard copy. He also added other, more expensive tiers as well.
One of the unique rewards Taman offered to potential backers of the book is to have their name included in a physics problem in the book. Six people took him up on it, and some didn't even want their names, but the names of family members.
That's kind of the power of Kickstarter, is the ability to offer someone something that they wouldn't normally get.
I have notebooks full of ideas.
Crowdfunding is also a big help for inventors like Wilson Alvarez, including for his newest invention.
It's the first multi-tool wallet on the market.
Alvarez is raising money for his unique metal wallet. His profile includes a video showing potential backers how the product works. He's already raised more than three times his goal amount.
You can't beat it. I mean, no bank could do it for you. Even at the lowest, even at 1%, I would rather do Kickstarter, because you get to see if there's a market.
Backers of the multi-tool wallet would be the first to get one. If Alvarez hadn't reached his goal, the backers would owe nothing.
This gives me a way to be able to say, hey, you know what, I'm going to try it. And there's no harm, no foul.
Cook reached his goal as well. The book will be published in August. And it possibly kickstarted his career as an author.
For me, Kickstarter has not just been a path to opening this book, it's been a path to trying out something new and possibly adding another piece to my portfolio.
And there are various forms of crowdfunding, even in some cases offering backers a piece of equity in a new company. One note though, for people who are considering it, make sure you consider all the costs, including shipping if you'll be sending out items, and taxes.